That's pretty trippy.
It's a little eerie.
Oh my God.
Here we have Pumpkinstein. It was just the perfect match between Frankenstein and a pumpkin.
Frankenstein.
I've been called a few things, definitely Dr. Frankenstein. When I first started doing this, I think every farmer in the world looked at me like I was a complete lunatic. That first time we pulled it off and it worked, we all looked at each other and it was high fives all around. Take off all the bolts. Heat's one of our biggest problems. If you get a bug inside the mold, the pumpkin's junk. You've invested 3 months of growing, and there's absolutely zero return on it.